to the world of Chell. There have been so many great games here today, in particular on our outdoor rinks. The Ones players have really turned up the heat with their individual skills. Their style is also trending on social media, and you love to see it.
It's a clean sheet of ice and a beautiful night for hockey. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. It is about time to drop the puck. We are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Storm have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Moves it quickly over to Bull. Handles the puck. Guelphs gain possession along the boards. Slides the puck over. Quick pass to Lemieux. Slides it on over to Costa. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Guelph sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for them.
Blast from the point! Denies him! He got all of it! Launches it from the point! Oh, there's one more!
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Costa's got it against the boards. Rips it! Big time stop there! Taken by Costa. Looking to get it out. And no luck with that one. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Keeps hold of the puck.
Get right!
He says, let's get physical on that play. Moves it to Bukaboom. And now he tries to get it across. Scores! There it is! His first goal in the EASHL! All the feels, Razor! All the feels with the first!
Yeah, it's nothing better than this, James. You get on the board for the first time, you'll never forget it. You've spent so much time thinking about it, dreaming how it's going to be. I can tell you it's probably not the way you dreamed it, but who cares? It's on the board.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Oh, look at this chance! Great poke check on the reach. Lemieux moving the puck through his own zone. Angles it over to Radulov. Guelph's got the puck along the boards. And they won't connect on that one. Blocked in traffic. Guelph's looking to break out. Can't get a hold of that pass. And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 1-0 the score. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Grabs the puck at center. With possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Griffin. Way too high!
That's not going to do much good. A shot from the point that is a howitzer. It goes over the net. Who's going to tip that?
on the attack along the boards. Slides it back to the blue line. With the tip.
Wow.
Scores! There's his first in the new colors.
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now. Couple of things to look at here on the replay. Watch the positioning to deflect the puck. And then look how hard it is to track. The goalie's got all kinds of people all over the place trying to find the puck. Can't do it this time.
Puts it on goal. Oh, tremendous reflexes as she gets a piece of that one.
This is a creative player. He's not the fastest guy, but he still finds a way in and around the traffic to get himself into scoring spots.
More than half the frame has been played here. We got a tie game. Guelph's got it, and they're on the attack. From against
get
the wall
right
into the open ice. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Here's a shot. Denied. Lovely defensive effort. And that shot dies in traffic. Owen Sound's got control of the puck.
Thinking. Lots of times you don't want to fight the guy that's staring you down.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Lemieux got it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Costa. Oh, scores! What a finish!
He's got this ability to shoot this heat seeker through traffic. Somehow he finds the lane through so much, and it goes into the net. It's on the board. Oh, that's a heat seeker, James. Let's look at it a second time. His zone ability allows him to shoot this puck from distance and still beat the goaltender clean.
Guelph's ready to go on the attack. Takes the puck at the point. Great reach with the poke check. Owen Sound's got the puck along the wall. Stays with it. Moves it quickly over to Sherwood. Aaron pass and they can't connect. Up the puck here. Now a quick pass to Costa. And that's broken up. Moves it over to Sherwood. Takes it from the right side. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Lemieux. Uses the force on that hit. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. Getting into the later stages of this period. Guelph's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Here's a shot. Oh, brings it off the outside of the iron. Thought he had the corner, but clearly not. Anderson's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Right in front. And that's to stick handling in his own zone. Welch got the puck against the boards. Oh, stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there.
Tough enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Guelph's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And that pass can't connect. Taken along the wall by Sherwood. Scores! We're all livened up!
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
Now, this is a great shot. The shooter has great patience to find the lane. I mean, there's so much traffic. The goalie can't find it till it's behind them.
Bulls won the draw here in the neutral zone. Blocked in front. Wells looking to break out of their own end. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up.
This is a really good shot, but the goaltender waves at it, doesn't get the glove on it, and it goes in.
The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Tosses it on to Sherwood. Here's a chance. Denied by the goaltender. Oh, puts it off the iron. Had the side of the net, but doesn't go. Wells moving it up the ice. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Guelph's got the puck. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Owen Sounds got it across the line. And just like that comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. Guelph's got control of it now from their own end. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Quick pass to Costa. Guelph's got the puck along the wall. Griffin's got it now deep inside his own end.
Costa's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Hangs onto the puck. Owen Sounds got it in their own zone. And he comes up with it. Cammy's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Owen Sounds got a one-goal lead. Guelph's got a hold of it along the wall. Works it across to Costa. Owen Sounds got the puck in their own end. Takes it across the blue line. Radulov's going to play it against the half wall. Ref arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Tries to crease. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Welcome back, everyone, to the world of Chell. I just wanted to give a shout out to all of our new community members and fresh competitors. It's so awesome to see the world of Chell grow and bring in such great talent. Good luck, and I can't wait to see more of what you all bring to the ice.
Clean sheet of ice is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. The Attack have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. To hang on. Guelphs regained possession of the puck. Owen Sounds got it in their own zone. Trying to clear the puck. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
That penalty's so deflating. I mean, as soon as the guy airmails it up into the stands, you know he just can't believe he did that.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Scoreless game. Power play gets their first opportunity. Man, I couldn't get on the ice quick enough for these, James.
We got a whistle as the puck sails into the bench. Guelph's got a 5-on-3 and the clock's their BFF here.
Got a lot of time to get things done on this 5-on-3. You still need some traffic in front of the goaltender. Try not to give him a clean look, but quick puck movement is always the key.
Chance to reset here on the draw, this man advantage. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Makes the glove stop. Cammy's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Bulls ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Scooped up along the wall by Bukaboom. Rips it and rips it! Turns it away on the slap shot! Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And they get that puck down the ice. Moves it to Lemieux. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Goes right to the crease! And that's off a stick.
Sherwood's up and ready to join the play.
Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Owen Sounds got possession here in the neutral zone. Scores! And look who it is! His first goal with his new EASHL team!
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal.
Guys, this is his first goal with this club here, and you know you never forget your first goal. I'm sure his teammates aren't going to forget it either.
Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. And that play's broken up.
Owen Sounds put themselves in a good defensive posture all night. That's hard work. That's being on top of your game. They've been an excellent team tonight.
Here's a blast. Denies him on the play. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Misses over the net. Welch's got a hold of it along the wall. And now it's over to Bukaboom. Owen Sounds got the puck in the defensive end. An easy save. He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here. They tell you it doesn't have to hit the back of the net. It's just got to get over the goal line for it to count. That one does. The goalie had a big chunk of it. Just not enough.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Owen Sounds got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck scooped up by Lemieux. Bowles got it at the defensive zone. Owen Sounds across the blue line. And that's a smart heads-up play by Bukaboom. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Cammy's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Here in the later stages of this period, Owen Sounds got a 2-0 lead. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Cammy's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And now he moves it to Lemieux. And that goes off a player in front. Picked up along the wall by Sherwood. And that's just out of reach. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Welch's won the draw and they'll go to work.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Up along the wing. Can't get it to go. Picked up along the wall by Radulov. Lines up from the point. Here's a chance right in the slot. And they can't finish that one.
No, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Shot from the wall. Turns him away. Cammy's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 2-0 is the score. Good reach, trying to shake loose. He's in! Oh, ho, ho, ho. Fantastic goal! Owen Sound's been dominant tonight as they make their way back to center.
They have scored almost at will, in particular here in this second period.
Puck picked up by Lemieux. Takes the pass. Can't connect on the pass. Slides it diagonally to Radulov. Guelph's got the puck now. From center they get into the attacking area. And he gets in the lane to block that. Textbook poke check by Sherwood. Guelph's got the puck. Quick pass over to Costa. And now it's grabbed by Lemieux. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Guelph's got a hold of it against the wall. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
Oh, he tried to put the puck around the defender there. Really nice move, just doesn't complete it.
Here's a short pass to Bull. And no luck on that pass attempt. And he regains control of the puck. Guelph's looking to break out of their own end. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Trying to clear the zone. And they get the job done. Play is blown dead with the offside. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Owen Sound's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by 3. Bowles won the draw here in the open ice. Takes control of the puck. Here's a shot! And that one gets big air over the net.
He had plenty of time to step into this. He'd like to get this on the net because no matter how... Oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy. Lemieux's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Can't connect. Guelph's got it behind the net. Takes the feed. And here comes the pushback.
Bukaboom's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Some solid and it's in the back of the net. Oh, wait a second. It's being called off here. Stop the presses, Ray.
Yeah, the referee came flying out of the corner with his arms waving. This one's not going to count.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Nice job tying up his opponent. Takes the feed and tries to make a diagonal pass to Bukaboom. To the low slot! Grabs him with the glove.
Cammy's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Guelph's got to try to find a way to get some offense going. Still trailing by 3 goals. Cammy's going to hang on for a whistle. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Scores! Is that momentum screaming now?
Well, he's whispering. If they can get another one, he'll start to scream here. Man, did he hammer that. He got loose in the high slot. He took the pass right on the tape and hammered it home.
Bowles won the draw. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Moves it to the offensive zone. A chance from the slot. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
That's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Quick feed to Bookaboom. Owen Sound's got a hold of the puck now. And that's deflected. The Storm have the puck in their own end. Couldn't find the intended target. Owen Sound's got it in the neutral zone. That pass doesn't go. Guelph's got the puck along the boards. Steps into the offensive end. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Here in the late goings of the period, Guelph still down by 2 goals in this one. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Lemieux lugging the puck. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover.
Owen Sound's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they
just
shut this game down.
This is what I play for.
There's a great save right there, keeping them at bay.
Like every other goaltender, she works on this before practice on a daily basis. Slide in a butterfly, stay agile and loose, make the save.
Can't get it to go. Taken down, and the officials caught it. Here comes the call.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trip every time.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Sherwood's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping. A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Breakaway! Scores! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal.
Owen Sound's offensive performance is still in full effect here, even in the late stages of this period.
They haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal yet. They are still pushing for more offense.
Scores!
Well, what a great way to go into the end of a period. You score, you put a mark up on the board, and you know that you've really put a dent in the other team's confidence.
With just seconds to spare.
He found that open shooting lane with traffic out front, and because the goalie was screened, he ends up putting the puck right into the back of the net, guys. His seeing eye superstar ability means he can bury pucks before the goalie can even find them.
And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next.